This is a huge box. Well, let's open that up and find out what's inside. It's a smaller box inside. I got a box in the mail! The box within the box. Oh, that is heavy though. Just by its door. Yep. Oh, yeah. That's a lot. Oh, that was wise. Love that packaging. Smart play. Whew. Well, there we are. There's the ginormous red book. That's it. Yeah. Yep, the dust jacket. And it's actually in a sealed packet. Sealed. Let's see if it says anything on the back. It's got another price tag, except that's not the price I paid. The years of which I have spoken to you when I pursued the inner images were the most important time of my life. Everything else is to be derived from this. It began at that time, and the later details hardly matter anymore. My entire life consisted in elaborating what had burst forth from the unconscious and flooded me like an enigmatic stream and threatened to break me. That was the stuff and material for more than only one life. Everything later is merely the outer classification, the scientific elaboration and the integration into life. But the numinous beginning, which contained everything, was then. C.G. Jung, 1957. Well, look. Got a category of that's kind of sad. Everything else is perfect. Well, yeah, it's fine anyway. dust check. It is really... I have to take the dust jacket off. Thick paper. Look at this. Oh, the binding is—it's stitched. Let's see if—I don't know if that'll allow it to lay flat. Sideways, but look at that painting. This amazing. This is, and then it goes on. This is, are these even numbered pages? I don't know if these pages are, I don't see numbers. And the book just keeps going. It eventually comes to an end. And it has the translation, which I've been reading through in the reader's edition. It would be quite, it's tricky to read it like this. The images of the airing, the red one. Castle in the forest.